Cicinelli in sixth place. So, a question of can they go the distance, and particularly can Damon Hill go the distance. And if Damon can, then his victory would be immensely well deserved. He would go into the winter of 1995, knowing that he'd got continuity with his team, unlike Johnny Herbert, who won't have, unlike Gerhard Berger, Jean Alesi, David, Michael Schumacher,
and of course they go...